Is everyone always so dead around here?
It's Monday, what do you expect?
There's quite a few characters though, aren't there?
You've met him already then?
Yeah, what is his story?
Gary? Oh, he's not fish. The other day I was sitting, taking away, working away, gets up, goes out into the bathroom.
He didn't say anything?
He didn't say a thing.
Yeah, that is pretty weird.
It was as if he was traumatized.
Give me all your money, see?
But he's a bit strange, just be careful.
Gary?
Telling Sarah about Gary in the bathroom.
Have you told her about the thermostat?
Thermostat?
Right? Is this Gary?
Yes, didn't you say something about him last week?
The other morning when I was opening up. Weird, even for Gary.
I'm sure there's a reason for it.
And he's going through our stuff. That's disgusting.
Do you know, I remember him coming down the corridor and he had blood on his shirt.
Gary, you've got red on you. Guys, I mean, what if Gary's a serial killer?
Is this an unsanctioned social gathering?
Oh, hi, Gary. We were just talking about you.
I was just telling Sarah about your moment in the bathroom.
Well, what's that all about?
The floor was wet, and I slipped and fell.
And what about the thermostat?
What about it?
Well, why be so determined to keep it cold?
I have orders from upstairs to keep the office cool, to save money.
Well, why were you sleeping in the office on Thursday night?
I had to work late, and I didn't get home.
Well, what about the blood on your shirt?
I suffer from bad nosebleeds, and I didn't realise I had some on my shirt.
Okay, Gary. Just one last question.
Sorry, Gary. We didn't mean to bother you. We'll get on with work now.
That was a close one, Barry. At least I still have you.
Oh, that's just scary.